My name is Araniya Maharaj. I am in my final year of a Bachelor of Pharmacy. Pharmacists help with delivering patient-centred care. So that can be in a variety of roles, from community to hospitals, sometimes helping with clinical trials and research. There's really a very vast majority of roles. For me, pharmacy was all about helping people without that sort of touching and contact. I'm not someone that likes blood and I don't like getting too close to people. And I love the idea of being able to help people from a clinical setting. For me, the most interesting part of the course is, I guess, all of that hands-on learning. So not only do we do the in-class things, but we've also got compounding, we do labs, we do placements. So for me, it's very interesting to see exactly what I'm going to be doing once I graduate. I'm really looking forward to heading out to a pain management clinic, which I'll be doing a little bit later in the year. So for me, that's going to be a very interesting experience where I get to see the different pain management strategies that you don't see in a normal community pharmacy. So some of the different roles in pharmacy that don't involve just your traditional sticking labels on bottles can include things like compounding. So compounding medicine specific for specific conditions is a very big part of our role because we're really working towards a tailored specific medicines pathway at the moment. So not everything fits for everyone. So it's very interesting to be part of a tailored regime. That's one of the big roles. And another one I would say is working in research. So we've always got new drugs and new discoveries happening, and pharmacists play a very important role in that because we help with the medicine management, we help with the side effects, so all of those profiles, that lands on us.